we celebrate those who are graduating tonight, let us not forget the teachers who guided us along the way. At some point in each of our educational lives, there was a teacher who did more. They didn't just view curriculum at us. They advised us when we had a personal problem and encouraged us with more sure if we were up for a certain challenge. They demanded dedication, determination, and discipline. They pushed us to new heights that we never thought we could reach. One of these such teachers, Timothy Spencer, whom I grew very close to this year, said a few too many times, "I'm not a science teacher, I don't teach science, I teach you how to think." It's because of teachers like him and so many others that those graduating tonight will be able to walk this stage with confidence, ready to face the world. Because as my longtime friend and coach at my house likes to quote, "Whether you believe you can or you believe you can't, you're right." To the teachers who did more than teach, thank you. Thank you for your faith in us, for your ability to see our potential, and for your desire to draw it out of us. Thank you for your capability and your compassion. You did it, we're here, and we're ready to face the world.